first camp school to be set up in this country, it's in Berkshire, is honored by a visit from the King and Queen. The boys, who come from Ilford, experience a thrill when the Queen chats to them. It makes a nice picture for the nurse to snap. The royal visitors are shown everything, including the piggery, the profits from which go to the upkeep of the school. After visiting the poultry farm, classrooms, dormitories, and the tuck shop, their majesties take a look at the kitchens. Here, of course, the Queen is thoroughly at home. As the King and Queen leave, the boys say goodbye in true schoolboy language.